You may know how to increase the line spacing on a slide. For example, you can have a list of bullet points like this, and you can space them out quite nicely like this by increasing the line spacing option. But do you know how to increase the space between letters in a word to create this kind of a neat looking effect? I'll show you how to achieve that in this video. I'm Ramgopal from presentationprocess.com. We share creative PowerPoint ideas to help professionals like you create engaging presentations. First, let us learn how to increase line spacing because some of us don't know that. And as you can see here, we have a list of bullet points. The text here seems to be quite clumped together and there is a lot of negative space here, which might give the illusion that you are going to introduce more points. But if you don't have any additional points, you might disappoint your audience. So we need to space these points out. How do we do that? You just select all these lines and then go to paragraph here in the home tab. And here you have the option for line spacing. You click on that and you can choose any of these options to increase the line spacing here. You can see the impact directly here in the preview. Now, if I want to have 1.5 line spacing, I can choose that. And now you can see that the text here is far more readable and the whole slide looks a lot more balanced. I personally do that every time I have fewer points on a slide. Now, what many presenters don't know is it is possible for you to increase the space between letters in a word as well. Now, where would you use that option in your presentation? Whenever you create a slide title and when you have a brand name, then you need to use that so that it's much easier for your audience to see your brand name clearly and remember that information. For example, you can see here, we have our site name, which is presentationprocess.com. Now, everything is lumped together. Now, I can make the name look a lot more easier on the eye by increasing the space between the characters like this. It's fairly simple to do. You just need to select the word where you want the space to be increased between the letters. Then go to this font group, and here you have the option called character spacing. You click on the drop-down menu and you can choose to have whether the space needs to be normal, loose or very loose. When you select very loose, you can see that there is a lot of space between these letters and the name looks a lot more readable. This is the trick that all graphic design companies use whenever they want to write the brand name on their brochures, advertisements, etc. So did you like this simple tip? If you did, then you will really love these other tips that we have here lined up for you. You just need to click on the link and explore more about PowerPoint so you can be called as PowerPoint champ in your organization.